dear sister. I left you suddenly and without warning. For that and so much more to come, I apologize. I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. Not yet, anyway. I want to explain everything now, so that you'd see that there is nothing to fear. You've always tried to protect me, my big sister, but this was meant to be. It's now my turn to protect you, if only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here, aboard the Helios, with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? What aren't you telling me? Docking works better than these automated announcements. close would be more... busy? I guess Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming. Seems like I'll have to let myself in. Distributing electricity to half of the world, and yet still hungers for that other half. Quarantine? What have you got yourself into, Ada?
Great!
Thanks for the warm welcome. Now, what have you done with my sister? Cryptic. Who is this message for? This is how suspected Edison spies get interrogated aboard the Helios? Ugh. Wait until my editor hears about this. Okay, one more to go.
there?
That should do it. Now to find Ada.
What the hell? Hey! Hey! Shit!